Apa bahasa Inggrisnya surut? Contoh, orang-orang menunggu banjir surut sebelum mereka bisa kembali ke rumah mereka. The people waited for the floodwaters to recede before they could return to their homes.